I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Jordan, Caleb, we're here. Big weekend, Nevada Boxing Hall of Fame weekend. What do you guys think of the honorees this year?
I don't even know who they are, honestly.
I know Shane Mosley, Layla Ali,
Alexis
Agrail.
Yeah.
So what does it mean to be here? You guys live in Vegas?
Yeah.
I mean, it's a blessing, you know, just to be around in a city who has these cool events, you know, with boxing. I'm a fan. I'm not just a boxer, but I'm a huge fan of boxing. She's a huge fan of boxing. So just to be able to be out here and, you know, be able to hop in the scene and, you know, see people who have paved the way for people like me and her. Get inducted to the Hall of Fame at this school.
Okay, break down some upcoming fights. Mikey Garcia called out Errol Spence. You have to commend him for the bravery, for willing to fight the toughest guy that no one's calling out. What do you guys think?
Good fight, you know, clash of styles, moving up in weight, like you said, so it's good.
I do think it's respectable for Mikey to be calling everyone out because I don't want to say it's a lost art, but the art of the call, like back in, you know, the 70s, 80s, everyone was calling each other out, but now I feel like it's almost frowned upon. People are like, why is Deere call that guy out another weight class? Like, I think that's what it should be, you know?
Big news broke yesterday. Floyd posted it. Gervonta Davis, Abner Morris.
We were just talking about that in the car on the way over here.
I have to go with Tank, you know, he's got the faster feet, you know, the faster hands, more explosive hands, more power, better defense. But Abner, he's a great dude, you know, he's got a lot of experience, he's got the experience.
He's got Robert Garcia.
Three division champion.
Yeah.
So, I mean, you never count somebody like Abner Morris out, but I would definitely, you know, put my money on Tank for sure.
What about TJ Dillashaw calling out Tank? Like, he wants to get knocked out? Like, he's not a boxer.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know if it's going to be in the octagon or what they
doesn't matter. Yeah. He likes to stand and exchange.
Yeah, he'll
He'll be Ronda Rousey.
Yeah, the mini gloves on, he'll probably be going to sleep.
Okay, let's talk about Caleb Plant for a second. What is next for him, Jordan?
Well, hopefully, from what it sounds like the Izzy Tagi fight is still going to happen. Just, you know, a few months delayed than everyone wanted. I was excited for it. I think everyone was. Because those are two really talented guys in the division. You know, they're not old or washed up. There's no excuses. They're both in their prime. I was excited for it, but hopefully it's just a few months delayed. So.
17-0, 11 knockouts, something like that?
Yes.
Okay.
17-0,
10 knockouts. You have a crazy career. You've never backed off from anyone. They put all kinds of tests in front of you. You called out David Benavidez, which a lot of people do not want to call out.
That'll be, you know, the fights get postponed. I broke my hand. This is my finger right now. I just started rehab yesterday.
What did you punch?
I was back talking Jordan and she yanked me up and, you know, that was all she wrote. But, no, I hit somebody on the elbow and sparring.
Elbow or head, those were unusual.
Yeah, and I thought it was going to be just dislocated. And we flew to L.A. to see Dr. Shin. He's worked with Kobe Bryant, Drew Brees, Peyton Manning.
Lomachenko.
Yeah, I didn't. Okay, nice.
I think so. Yeah.
So a hand specialist, one of the best. So, you know, Allen and they put me out there. They put the pins in, got the pins took out, cast took off. So now it's just you know, the process going back. But I can tell you that Jose Uzogatagi is a tougher fight than David Benavidez.
Where do people follow you, Jordan?
At It's Jordan Hardy on Instagram and PBC Jordan Hardy on Twitter.
And Caleb Plant on Instagram and Sweet Hands Boxing on Twitter.
Caleb, message to your opponent.
This ass whooping is just postponed. It ain't going nowhere.
Alright, stay tuned. Make sure to follow them. Stay tuned. VSReport.com. Mike Sickback reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach. Take a step.